apparently his son, the left, I've never followed his son. I'm not even going to get into his name or nothing. I'm not going to mention his name. I just wish that conservatives would stop racing towards every damn freak they see. They're so thirsty. Oh my gosh, they're an influencer on Instagram. I need to see, I must have you do this. Oh, we got to stop it. Just stop it. It's so stupid. Because then the stuff like this happens.